Spotlight Game presented by ADT. We're in the Big 12. Two unbeaten. Texas Tech against Texas on a beautiful Saturday afternoon in Austin, Texas. And for the first time under Mack Brown's tenure, the Longhorns stand 6-0, ranked number 2 in the BCS standings. They also are enjoying one of the longest winning streaks in the country. And the ball is being put on the tee by Greg Johnson, number 97. He's the junior from Lilburn, Georgia. They spread the field out with their offensive line, keeping the defense spread out as well. First down pass incomplete. So the Red Raiders are in 2nd and 10, and Cody Hodges has fabulous numbers this year, averaging better than 400 yards a game. Put up 643 a week ago. Here are his playmakers. Torian Henderson has caught more passes than any running back in college football history. The linebackers, Aaron Harris, a Butkus finalist, and that secondary, which will be under fire from the beginning of the game throughout the afternoon, in a contest that could last well beyond 4 hours. 2nd down and 10. Henderson is stuffed. The offensive line, E.J. Whitley, has moved over to center today, and Kagans draws a start at left guard. That's a late change against this defensive front for the Longhorns, and of course they were ready. Oakham, Wright, Robinson, Crowder, good bunch. There's a penalty on the play. There's a penalty on the snap. It was caught at
illegal formation against the offense. Not enough on the line of scrimmage. 5-yard penalty from the line of scrimmage. Repeat third down.
Good protection. Couldn't find an open receiver and now sprints to the right. And Texas Tech is forced to punt. The Gunners are given a lot of room to come down short. Excellent field position. Working in Red Raider territory. Texas comes out in a power eye with Selvin Young at tailback. The junior gets the game's first handoff. Breaks free. 35. Stretching for a first down and 11-yard run.
And running his assignments perfectly.
Leaving Hall in as the fullback to lead the way. A power attack to start this game to the 28-yard line. Vince Young, the dual threat quarterback. Note the 413 yards rushing, and he is 23-2 as a starter. Here are his playmakers. Now, we mentioned Young. He's carried it. And freshman Jamal Charles will see a lot of action here today. The linebackers will have their hands full because Texas is showing a power attack. And the secondary has to be ready for when Vince puts it in the air as he did last week. Young searching for daylight that time. The offensive line is a dandy. Especially note the tackles. Justin Blaylock, the junior on the right. Jonathan Scott from Dallas over on the left. It's a veteran group. They've been together all season. This defensive line will have its hands full here today. Draw fake. Throw wide open. He had his tight end. Young on 3rd and 8 is in the shotgun. Veteran offensive line gives him time. Young just puts it down, trying to get the first down. Will not. Mack Brown with a decision to make. The snapper, Nick Schroeder, he's a senior from the Woodlands. That's just nearby Houston. This will be a 40-yard attempt for Pena. Got it. So after the short punt, the Horns take advantage of good field position, but the Red Raiders receive a lift because they did not yield a touchdown. play call for the most part. That's one of the subtle differences between Texas Tech and the old run and shoot. Coming out now, Gary, on the 20-yard line. Tried to throw it in underneath. Incomplete. And we go down. Thank you, Jack. Second down and 10. The running play breaks wide open for Henderson. A good running back to the 47-yard line. Torian Henderson, the senior from Gatesville. Running Henderson down on that play. The fake did not work. They said second and 12. First down marker at the Texas 43. Incomplete. Huff. The defender was all over the receiver. And here, young Hodges is 0 for 3. Here comes his fourth attempt. Middle, he's 0 for 4. And the Red Raiders are forced to punt it. Much better punt. Fair catch by Cosby at the 21-yard line. And here comes Vince Young and the Horns, and Vince right away is back there in the gun. And there's the handoff to the youngster. We told you Jamal Charles would see a lot of action today. He's not out of the... He really enjoys playing football. He'll keep it himself, and there's that option look, and then the pitch to the freshman, and the Red Raiders met it very, very well. An idea, Texas blitzes 43%, just to follow up on what, on what Gary told you. Short of the first down, reached the 40-yard line. FCS championship game had been played today. It would have been USC and Texas. They're ranked 1 and 2. And the throw is to Brian Carter. When you look down the road to January to the NFC championship game, first down and 10. There's the fake by Young. Stands tall. He's 6'5". Picked off. Intercepted. And a straight shot for Chris Parker. The first big turnover and break. Chris Parker picks off Vince Young's pass. Up under center. Henderson bangs into the right. Reaches the 16-yard line and 31 of 39 on trips into the red zone. Second down from that zone right now. Hicks has got it. First down. Hicks inside the 10-yard line.
Still wide splits.
Fires, complete, and put it down, but was he down on the ground? It's being marked by the official on the field. It seemed to come out late. Whitley over the ball, centering today to Hodges. Henderson for the touchdown. Texas Tech leads it.
Henderson with 272 career receptions.
Jalika. Tacks on the extra point. The interception. Jalika with the ball on the tee to kick it off for the Red Raiders. Romance Taylor is back deep with Cosby. Here's Taylor from the 10. Cuts at the hash. 35. 40. And Selvin Young have been exchanging at that running back spot. Back with the veteran coming off the knee injury and running hard across midfield. BCS championship, of course, will be out in Pasadena. Selvin Young picks his way. First down. For greater territory. Play fake this time. Puts it down. Looking for a receiver. And incomplete. Batted down. Vince Young going to Taylor deep. Juggled, intercepted by the Red Raiders. In the end zone. Doesn't know if he has to come out. He's playing keep away, and down he goes at the 2-yard line. Dazzy Rudin didn't know exactly where he was.
Ineligible receiver, number 16 on the offense.
That's decline.
That's going to be decline.
Tight splits under center. Great turnover there by Texas Tech.
Toss to Henderson. To the 4-yard line.
Yeah, goal line. Look at those splits on the 4-yard line.
Whitley stays at center. There's a fake. Taking off. Just gets it off. Incomplete. Hodges is 3 of 8 for the game and does have the one touchdown pass to Henderson. Firing incomplete. Missed Hicks. And eyeing the rush. Gets it off. Another short field for the Longhorns. Cosby up the middle. Explodes. Stumbling down at the 8-yard line. It'll be first and goal. There is a penalty flag thrown.
Coming on now. You saw that quickness.
Charles. Short of the 5-yard line. Second down and goal for Young. Incomplete, and again he had a wide open receiver.
Those two. Well, there it is.
Goal line fella down here behind the fullback. Here it comes. Battling toward the goal line. It'll be spotted just inside the 1 yard. Big brief jerky is set to go here again, Jack. Touchdown. Texas regains the lead. Don't you move me to defensive end just yet, Coach Mack. I want to keep on running with the football. Ten-7.
Just power on power. Up front power, in behind power.
We'll take a break in Austin. Strong leg. Coming out on the 20-yard line. Here's Cody waiting for somebody to break. Got him in the middle. First down. And here is second and one on that 9-yard gain. Joel Polani catching his first pass. And Henderson reaching for the first down, and out as we come to the end of the first quarter. 10-7, the Longhorns lead it. Gene Chizik, the one-time defensive coordinator at Auburn,
no!
Calling the shots. Here is Henderson on a flare and gets to the outside on Brown. Close second down and 3 after the 7-yard gain. Fake the end around. Throw underneath to Henderson, crosses the 40 for a first down. He can run, and he's just a sensational receiver. Comes out late, on the release, incomplete. There's a penalty flag down.
Quick release, get rid of it quickly.
Sets a screen, here comes Henderson. And he's driven out of bounds on the far side. First down, and they cross the 30-yard line. And
see the offensive linemen turn around and call the protection. They moved the back to the other side because they wanted help to the other side.
That one bounces. Incomplete. And he's up against that quick release right now, and they decide to hand it off, and Henderson battles his way back. Hodges trying to get somebody to clear and can't. Have to keep it himself. Keeps on battling for a first down. On a third and 11,
wow,
13 yards.
Nobody covered him.
Kicks to the out. There's a penalty on this play. This one's coming back.
Well, to me.
Illegal shift on the offense.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Illegal participation.
9, 10, 11, 12.
On the defense,
Texas has 12 men on the field unless somebody ran out after the play.
Penalty's offset. Repeat first down.
Incomplete, and his receiver was well covered. That 9 of 17. Now he's 10 of 18, but this won't get much.
Third down.
Flaring to the end zone, and incomplete. Out of bounds is the ruling on that far side.
Attack the defender. The ball's thrown to a spot outside of the field. And Hicks catches it with one hand, but didn't have control,
yeah.
Right.
Alex Reyes a hole for Trelica, 32-yarder. Got it. We're deadlocked at 10.
Wasn't pretty, but it counts 3 points. Was plays, and right now they've run 10 more plays than Texas.
This will come out. Rode the breeze. Young keeps it. Struggling as a passer, but certainly not as a runner. He busts for the 35. Keeping him loose down there. Shelvin Young is his running back. Fired complete that time. Taylor just shy of. Shelvin Young. 5 yards on first down. Second down. Young busts for a first down. Running as well as I've seen him, certainly. Right now, and the right tackle.
Before the snap, ball start. Number 63 in the offense. 5 yard penalty from the line of scrimmage. Still first down.
Yeah, a lot of folks viewed that as a work in progress. Ben Charles staying in the pocket like he did right there. Firing complete. And a first and 10 into the right zone. What a run by Taylor after the catch.
One guy underneath, bring the passing, was crossing route behind.
Without a huddle, Charles, the freshman, one to beat to the 10. Just short of a first and. Young, touchdown, Texas. Shelvin Young, the junior from Houston. Running as well as he has at any time since the major surgery. Was it a celebration?
Yep.
Pino. Tacks on the extra point. So the run for the Roses is well underway here. The Longhorns and the Red Raiders. Huddle and Woods are the return men. Certainly realize this one is going to be returnable by Woods. 25, 30. And a penalty flag flies. 45 out of bounds, but a penalty flag. So it's under center, short drop. And this will be incomplete. Good defense by Brown. Cody Hodges, second down and 10. From the pocket, middle, got it wide open. Just short of midfield for the first and 10. He has the shove of the year, too. Doing what most good football players would do. No. Nothing doing on that. As the Astros will be playing their first World Series game against the Chicago White Sox. Hodges fires complete. Another first and 10. Absolutely. Now, she's got two sets up there. We leave them both on. There's a dump off to the right-hand side. Robert Johnson again. Does get it off incomplete.
Got outside the tackle box. On the
and I think he missed Killebrew seeing exactly where he had thrown the ball. It was hard to be looking at two places at the same time. Third down. Deflected. Incomplete. A change up as the Longhorns showed blitz. And Juan Cosby fumbled, tries to get it off, blocked. Out of bounds, Texas ball.
It was not an accurate snap. The left side of the field that threw him off. See how it took him off? Then he just drops the ball, and it's shades of bad things happening. Try to get it off, and it's too late. But he felt that snap.
Jamal Charles having re-injured his left ankle. Side and Carter, Brian Carter, the senior.
Play.
And Jack, his substitute, Shelvin Young, scored the go-ahead touchdown. He's out there blocking for Vince, who's throwing in zone. Touchdown! A beautiful running catch by Billy Pittman. The block punt leads to a Texas touchdown. Pino tacks on the extra point. A two-touchdown advantage for the Horns.
watch Vince come out to his left. You can see it from the outside. He throws it kind of sidearm. He likes to throw that when he drops it right.
Johnson, kickoff is fielded. Woods has it. And barely gets back to the 20-yard line. Short drop, lost the high pass, and falling down with the catch.
Beautiful.
At the 39-yard line.
And then don't forget, you got to tackle, be physical, and then stay composed. They're going to hit some plays on you.
Trying to do just that, and does. For a first down. And that's what the Horns are doing right here. Just lining up and waiting. Gets it off to Henderson. Angles down that sideline and crosses the 35 to went out, tended to business, and I imagine Coach Vermeil's giving the fellas a well-deserved Saturday off here. They're probably enjoying what the Horns are doing here.
Making plays, screens, quarterback plays, passes, they've done everything on this drive so far.
Second down for Cody. He's gonna take it off. Got the first down to the 20-yard line. Second defender was on top of him. Johnson is slammed. And I mean, unloading is Eric Hall. Here comes the blitz. And Henderson on a run against it up the middle. Inside the 5-yard line, the perfect call. First and goal for Hodges and the Red Raiders. Henderson won't get there this time. Second down. Deflected. Intercepted on the ricochet. Picking it off is Tim Crowder, the junior from Tyler, Texas, on the ricochet throw by Hodges.
Aaron Harris, number two.
2:46. And Texas Tech also has had a blocked punt in this game. So incomplete. Okay, that is very good homework, and I've been doing this. Charles is back on the field. Freshman takes three to the 31-yard line. So the retaping job keeps two sets of rankings, one in which points matter and one for the BCS in which they don't. And there could be a big difference on the juggle. Caught by Pittman. Pittman to the 25, to the 21-yard line. Offensive line gives Young time, going to David Swede. Interference on this. This is going to be nullified. The field judge.
It was Nazi Rudin, number 26. It was his fate. It was a stutter and go to the.
There's Selvin Young up the middle, looking for another touchdown. Got it. Man, what a powerful running show number 22 is putting on here today. ...475 yards of total offense already. We could be headed for 1,000 inside of 2 minutes. And the Horns are hooking them right now. 31-10
compared to that. By the way, he did get the girlfriend's phone number.
The key footnote. Fielded by Woods. There is another penalty. Is ready. And it's Henderson. Going deep. Incomplete.
Texas has held them in this football game.
And here is Henderson. Good looking running back.
Sure is.
Linebackers are coming. Oh, he had him wide open in the middle of the field on the blitz. And this Horn offense. No, they're going to go for it. They've got to hit this one. And they do for a first down. So it's first and 10. Cody trying to get the ball downfield. Can't find a receiver clearing. And the clock continues to run. Hicks short of the first down. Just time for a couple more if they hurt. That'll stop the clock if he goes down. 1 second. Said we overlooked LSU, but they came from number 12.
That was that co-championship year, wasn't it?
First and 10. And
can't
Hodges
run.
On the
can't
last
run.
Play is not going to make the end zone. Maybe I spoke too quickly. Put on a good effort. The defense had a shot at the quarterback, and they hog-tied that rascal at the 15-yard line. You know, Gary, that second quarter punt block was Texas' 35th block kick since 2000. Selvin Young. Big hole. And Selvin enjoying perhaps his best game.
Because he said that's what got the momentum for us.
Well, that's interesting. Pick up that tempo a little bit. Second down. Selvin tries to stretch it out, and the Red Raiders were ready. Charles slips out as a receiver. Young's got a wide open touchdown. Pittman to the end zone. Won't get him. 75 yards. The route is underway.
I hate to say it, but Vince was given the Heisman pose as he came to the sideline. Yeah.
Pino
just kind of flicks it off, releases that back leg through his throw, sees Pittman, and he just knows it's a touchdown.
With 13:41 to go against the previously undefeated Texas Tech, they still have two big ones at home coming up against Texas A&M and Oklahoma. Coming out on the 20.
Matt Leiner, I think that's a good stars there too, I think.
Up firing, and right away Brown hits the receiver. Biggest recruiting job of the next half season is going to be convincing Vince, and I know he said he's coming back to school, except experience obviously at the NFL level. He'll have a very interesting decision to make. In underneath for a first and 10. And three receivers off to the right. Using Henderson, the running back. And Henderson right at the toss to Henderson. Cuts it to the 42 yards. But it's North Carolina State.
Well, you know, funny you said that.
Quick flip. My partner's alma mater, a very disappointing team, and there's a disappointing receiver. He should have held it. He dropped that ball with just as you predicted. First down. Johnson. And come on, Cody. There's a flag before the snap.
Not even
before
in the same
snap.
Aisle. I don't think when you go shopping those two.
62 on the offense. 5-yard penalty from line of scrimmage. Still second down.
Had to get one on the board here quickly in the second half. And that time, number 20 hangs on. Hodges on third down. Amendola. The receiver's out wide to the left. They cross. Hicks comes free in the middle. Got it first and 10. And still one. To the 15-yard line. Drops it off to Henderson. Out at the 10-yard line. They do not have to worry about the hurricane. They do not have a game on Sunday. And here's Henderson stepping to the right. Got a first down. It'll be first and goal. By now it's first and goal. incomplete.
Hodges
intended for Polonic. All-around athletic program. Not just football, but basketball under Rick Barnes, women's basketball. Here the Horn defense hits Cody. Touchdown! Polonic comes free at the last moment over there. Joel Filani, the junior from Phoenix, for the score.
Team had the momentum. I don't get it. What are you supposed to do, give up? The other team has the momentum?
Tralika. The extra point. Momentum, folks, will be the football in Vince Young's right hand.
You got it. That's what I think.
Back. One of the three favorites. I don't think there's much question but that Reggie Bush of USC has opened up a lead. Ball is juggled down there by Cosby. Regains control. And on the delay, makes it all the way to the 34-yard line. There he is, receiving treatment over on the far side. Young fires complete. And a first down.
Trainers tell me that in this 70-degree plus heat, cramps are hard to escape.
First down at 10. Doesn't seem like it's been that hot out there. As Vince keeps it for a first down to the 40-yard line. A veteran group. A couple of seniors. Scott at that tackle spot. And we ask Jonathan Scott. Second down. Charles, the freshman, trying to slash over behind him. And not much daylight that time. And they got 38 points on the scoreboard. Middle first down, Taylor.
Oh, come on.
Knocking on the door of the red zone. Well, you know how I feel about quarterbacks.
Yeah.
Running backs, I think, fine.
Yeah.
Quarterbacks, stay in school. Hard to turn down that money.
You always put me on a spot like that.
Second
he was injured. He had
maybe
a bad
like,
elbow.
Maybe you'd like to share him with the audience.
Yeah.
Or you're going to keep him quiet, quarterback.
Well, I got to get out of the way of this play first.
And that's Selvin Young. And still battling. What a performance today by Selvin Young.
If he calls and says, yeah, you're one or two in the draft, what do you tell him to do?
If it's 40 million, you got to go.
Okay. It has not gone to him all game.
No. Selvin Young. This time he lost yardage on the play.
Here's David Thomas right there, the tight end. He is usually a go-to guy, but so far in this football game, he has not gotten a pass even his way.
And threw on the other side of him. So Cosby, Young and the Horns come
very
up
surprised they don't go to the tight end. Nobody in the middle of the football field.
So Vince says, I'll take the middle. Touchdown. What a weapon. Last six possessions, six touchdowns for Texas.
Weapon right now in college football.
And the extra point is tacked on by David Pino. 45-17. We might be seeing Matt Nordgren, the quarterback, here pretty soon.
Yeah, and you can see it. He did not have anyone open. He would have had to force it. It wasn't run first. It was run last. And the Big 12 championship, it would be a humongous upset to lose to one of the Big 12 teams north.
Yeah, they beat any of those teams. They'd be at least 64 favorites. To the 25 this year. First down and 10. And Cody Hodges is back on the field, as I suspected he would be. Dumps it off to Henderson. And down at the 30-yard line. Second down. Mahoney short of the first down.
Not all quarterbacks will tell you, you lose your knees, you can't throw anymore.
In trouble. Sacked at the 23-yard line by Eric Foreman. Whistle before he punted.
You go back to that, the legs again, Brent. Somebody, you and I don't know him probably as well as you, but remember Joe Namath.
Gets this one off. High bounce fielded by Cosby, the one-time baseball player. And he'll go down at the 44-yard line. He really is.
And we know Brock's back and Joe Tiller are defensive guys, so that is probably a big shot. Got the tight end. No, he's a little overthrown.
Selvin Young picking his way. Got a couple of yards. Jack, third down. All day. And then he overthrows his target. Tall ranging fella. Amendola's back deep.
Beauty.
Oh, he hung it high, and it's a beauty. Fair catch. Right there. 15.
Look at the Heisman race.
Granted, Bush helped him. Are you kidding me, Jack? Here comes Cody. Amendola underneath. Has to slip a defender or two, but he's short of the first down.
Defensive coordinator goes undefeated at Auburn, comes here, and he's got him undefeated again here.
First and 10. Falanis, we come to the end of the quarter. They were shocked by the sounding of the cannon boys. Locking and loading in Austin, Texas, ladies and gentlemen. The Horns are on a serious, serious roll. The final quarter. Cody Hodges and the Red Raiders. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Comes back to Henderson, his running back. He's brought down. There's a penalty flag.
Oh, yeah, that was a little bit. More.
After the play, personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Number 79 defense. 15-yard penalty. Automatic. First down.
A Ruston touchdown late. Then Iowa tied that with a field goal and then lost in overtime. Henderson again to the Texas 41-yard line.
But it's usually holding inside.
Number 75 on the offense.
That is the ninth penalty.
From line penalty. Of scrimmage.
And
the more I see more and more playmakers all over the football field. Linebacker, safety, corner. There's another one right there. Just plays all over.
By Hicks. And Henderson's hit in the backfield for a loss. Second down and 14.
Back-to-back blitzes.
Trying to move the pocket, trying to set the screen, and it will be third down. Johnson short of the first down. That'll bring up a fourth down.
See if Chizik of Texas comes after him and stays back. Stays back.
Incomplete.
Good hit.
Incomplete. Ball goes over on downs to the Longhorns.
Yesterday, always be physical.
I want to continue that story about Greg Davis's father because it's...
It's the tip of the iceberg of that kind of advice to play callers, isn't it?
Isn't it something?
Well, yeah.
Everybody's a play caller, aren't they?
You know,
part of the great
I was
going to
say that. There's two things I've noticed.
Much since we came to the ballpark, but maybe it'll slow down a little bit. Third down. Here's Vince Young. Batted away from Pittman, and that was a fine play. But it's 5:40 right now.
Another beautiful punt.
So McGee getting a little leg work here in the fourth quarter. And caught by Amendola to the 40-yard line. And Mac Brown's motto is take dead aim. And they did right there. It'll be second down. Helmets flying. Picked up. And a defensive touchdown by Tim Crowder.
The official called him down, Brent. The official called him down. Watch, it's in his left hand. In the grass of Robeson, I guess it is. Got him. And, oh boy. It's not reviewable because the whistle blew.
Can't review it. And so Hodges is back.
He's going to get hit again. Oh, boy.
Down at the 36-yard line. This is
got to get him some snaps.
Aaron Ross in to return this punt. And this one's a beauty.
Boy, Mike Leach would have given anything
Rising
for a punt like
14.
That.
And Aaron Ross to the 32-yard line. First down and 10. 9:25 remaining. And he is out of bounds.
Double throws.
outside run. I
think Texas could have gone with him this series.
Incomplete. Can't connect with the tight end. There's Taylor again. He stepped out of bounds at midfield.
Of really being challenged is Texas A&M because it's such an emotional football game.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, right now, I'll tell you, there was a coach on the sideline. Undefeated season could go up in a whisper.
Amendola runs it down inside the 10. They're ranked number 2 in hot pursuit of USC. The VCS championship game will be played in the Rose Bowl this year. Complete to the 22-yard line later against Kansas. So that's a pretty wide open chase with that loss by Nebraska against Missouri. Henderson put it down. And it is first and 10 for the Horns. There is Griffin recovering the ball.
Yeah, Vince still out there. That's why I don't coach for $2 million a year, I guess, right?
Handing off. And now they're starting to bring in the 6:40 to go. Slashing the line. Touchdown, Texas. Obanaya out of Missouri City, Texas, takes it 22 yards. And it's 52-17. In Lubbock, it was 51-21. Texas winning. And everybody felt that this was a stronger Red Raider team. But they have not shown. And Woods picks up the bobble. There's another penalty flag, which has been
able to rest the way. I think they can. But this one-way class, they just doesn't look to me like they can.
Henderson behind him. Down at the 4-yard line. Safety Michael Huff and the defense doing their job again. Can't find a man. Sacked again.
That's great cover.
So the toll mounts as number 80, Tim Crowder. Go. Reyes backed up. Low returnable kick. Cosby, the baseball player, takes it on the hop. Great speed to the 23-yard line. So the Heisman Trophy candidate takes a seat. And the senior from Dallas, Matt Nordgren, who holds for the place kicks, hands it off to number 3, Abaya. The redshirt freshman, this was the first time that they have done that under Mack Brown. Pounding straight ahead with the big fella Henry Melton.
And why this team, the Rose Bowl last year, and why Mack is winning those big games now.
Here's Melton again, and Gary, I suck at that.
Let him do different things. There has not been a lot of space. Pretty complete football game.
What a hit by the big fella.
We're going to let Cody have all the snaps.
Like a screen is dropped. I don't believe that was a lateral.
However, I think it will be quickly forgotten if they can finish the season the right way. And if I was a Texas Tech fan.
In recognition of their effort, Chevrolet makes a $1,000 contribution to each university's general scholarship fund. Coming in number 8, Joel Polani. And Polani against many of the third unit.
They tackled, they really followed the game plan.
So there will be a shake-up in at least part of the BCS. To stay in that sixth spot, they're going to have to win. Southern Cal and Texas, of course, will still be running 1-2. From behind, sacked again for the sixth time in this game, Eric Hall. So the Longhorns have won again. Celebration is underway. ABC Sports online at ESPN.com. Search ABC Sports. Monday night, the Jets go to Atlanta. A Monday night football at 9 Eastern. Once again, final score 52-17. The Horns.